Stupid Dave. Hi Dave, hi Lenore. How y'all doing? Yeah, you were fast today, Dave. It literally took seconds because I popped in. Yeah, it's good music. Oh no, sick again. I hope you're feeling better soon, Lenore. Yeah, it'll be because, here's it gone. Because all of the filters have disappeared in a second. How about now? Is that a bit better? Yeah, I get you. I wasn't feeling well earlier in the week, but I have to go into the office tomorrow, so I was hoping it was better again before that, because I hate going into the office when I'm ill. Right, one more thing. How about this? So I'm trying to bump it up a little bit. Yeah, I can turn the music down in game. We can just adjust these as we go. Whoops. That was the wrong button. There we go. Right then, my first time playing any of these games. Switch it over so you can actually see stuff. Well, you say that, Dave, I still think out of everything I've seen, like the opening to Metal Gear Solid 2 is one of my favourites. Shrink Richard down a little bit. Yeah, the opening of Metal Gear Solid 2 with the dive onto the ship and everything, the run along the bridge, is one of my favourite openings to a game. We'll see. We'll go for normal. you might like it, Minori. It might be your thing.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve
the
balance.
I spike.
It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws, for none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third.
Yeah, you said it seems Diablo, Lenori.
The kingdom.
It is very Diablo.
By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The great pact was bound by seven seals, to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the end war. A battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
The actual gameplay is, from what I know of it, is closer to Bayonetta or something like that. But the story is very Diablo-like. Like, they both pull from the same mythology, like a mix of Christian and... what's it called now? I can't remember the name of the mythology, where it's like evil one side and good the other, and humanity comes out of a mix of them. Zoroastrianism, that's the name for it. So Abrahamic's the whole angels and demons thing, but Zoroastrianism is the whole one side is evil, one side is good, and you have other races coming out of the mix of them, specifically humans and Nephilim, which is what Diablo pulled it from, and this game is from what I've been told about it. Oh look, it's an angel. Dead angel. Yeah, you'll not see anyone looking like Bayonetta until I think it's 3. Darksiders 3, when he plays Wrath. I wonder if that's meant to be the dodge. Ah, you're locked. And then we have big transformation. Basically, she was trying to make a good point in a very shitty way. Right, so we still have the big transform thingy. The big rock demon. I'll try actually moving the mic a little bit closer to myself. If it's still a bit loud, I'll just turn down the game sound anyway. Still not worked out whether the combos are just mash or whether they're timing based yet or not. It's a horn.
What is happening?
Holding it is the launcher. And I can continue holding it through that spin attack. I don't mind the timing based ones, like there's a couple of games with timing based combos that I kind of got used to. Like Metal Gear Rising Revengeance was a good one for the timing based stuff. Cause you had like a light hit and a heavy hit and everything was just light bars heavy, or you could mash if you wanted. The God of War as well. God of War had a couple of great ones that were timing based. Like the best attack with the Blades of Chaos. He didn't actually throw them, he just held them in his hand and wailed on them. And that was timing based. You had to pause before doing after the first hit. Wait, which way am I going? Yeah, I've started playing Ragnarok. I've not finished it yet. Where do we get across? Can we go on the lines? Yeah, we can. Yeah, I'm making my way through Ragnarok slowly. I've been playing it bit by bit. But yeah, the Blades of Chaos, the best combo with them is just hit once, pause, and then do the rest of your combo. And he keeps the Blades of Chaos in his hands and then just wails on them at melee range rather than doing all the ranged attacks. It does so much damage when he does. There we go, I'm slowly getting the hang of it. We are war, so we hate angels, demons, everything. I assume it's going to be the same for death in the second game as well. Stinger. Yeah, humans as well. Well, I can hit humans, so it doesn't count. There you go. Look, it's an Inquisitor from 40k. What the horn is.
Impossible.
Like the horn of Jericho or something.
Abaddon. What is this? Where are my brothers? This cannot be. A final seal.
My lord!
How did this happen?
Having a heart attack.
The seal was not broken.
Oh, somebody screwed up.
What in heaven's name have you done?
I answer the call.
I like the seventh seal is on the red. Is it boss fight time? Oh, bitch. Let me stab your hand. Or like, come to far in your direction or something. No, it means you're not signed in on your TV. Oh, it's because you're not subscribed. So yeah, you will get an ad on your TV. And it'll detect that you're on your phone. You'll get one soon enough on your phone. I don't have any range to go back here. I was trying to work it out before. Throwing the car was the first thing I tried. Just couldn't work out to do it. Ah, that actually hurt. bunch of promo cards. I don't know how I avoid that. Maybe by double jumping. Actually, to jump at the right time. The horn again.
Were broken. I was summoned.
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged.
The other horsemen are off doing death and strife and wrath things.
There was no call. You raided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there.
So we are war.
Fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
In the second game, you get to play as
the demons,
Death.
And still you accuse me.
Third game, you play as Wrath. And the fourth game is like War or Strife.
He was finished with you. You have defiled the law, horseman.
I serve only the Council, only the Balance, as the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
But yeah, the whole seals thing they're talking about, the seven seals, that's from like a really, really old, like arty-farty film about a guy who has a game of chess against death. I think he's supposed to be like a French knight or something. But it's called the Seventh Seal, and that's where that whole thing comes from. So the end of the world won't come until seven seals are gone. And then the four horsemen arrive. It's a bit very, very old film. I've seen it once at like in the UK, some of the TV stations used to show just obscure movies at stupid o'clock in the morning. And I watched it on one of those.
Remember that, or I will really get under your skin.
There's Mark Hamill doing his voice. Doing the Joker voice and the Trickster voice, and it's the other character that he voiced that has that same voice. There is another one as well. Sure, I put subtitles in. Apparently not. And then War's legendary blade, Chaos Eater. Stripped of its former strength. Bastards. Blade guys are harnessing the power of Chaos Eater. This attacks them as a field of deadly blades around war.
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
L1 and whatever that is. Into this weird blue spoily thing.
The council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Oh yeah, at this spot. They didn't even answer it.
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman. Let's lay down a few ground rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead?
That thing is going to die at some point, I guarantee it. It's just going to turn around and get
Good
stabbed
boy.
Or something. Find the demon Volgrim. Alright, so we've not got like fiery edge to our moves anymore. We've still got double jump. So we'll log on for the dash. don't have the thrusting attack anymore.
My iron don't jiggle, jiggle, you folks. We like to see him wiggle, wiggle on stream, whore.
Hi, Sherry. That didn't work very well. How you doing, Cheryl? Midair dash is also not a thing. Yeah, he sounds a bit upset. There was a soul in the bed. Alright, we can jump that. Oh, he does like a cool wall run thing with it. Yeah, that's an old corpse. Or a messed up one. Why does that not surprise me? Zombies!
Here comes the welcome party.
Still pick up cars. Yeah. That works. Oh, I can hit them with each other. That gives me a bit of health back as well. I'm good. I am playing this game for the first time, because I said I would one day. And I managed to get this like HD remaster of it cheap. It's cool. Slightly bigger demon. Never mind, he just exploded. Yep, this is the first one. These rails to like wall run. And he will catch the next one. Hype. I see it now. Yeah, it's hack and slash mainly. Wait, I forgot to do the mandatory check for secrets at the bottom. No, nothing. Hey, it's another fatty one. Are you just Oh no, we actually get to fight. Yeah, So if I use the grab on the little ones, that'll knock some health out. So. Or was his charge like a suicide charge? Chest. See loot. Ah, so that's what the scores at the top where they were. And my number of health bars. Grabbable? Yeah, you are. I'm gonna hold it. And you will let me climb up here. Oh, so it's just a dash when he's on here as well. We got five. I'm guessing the lock on is just the bigger stuff when they're around. The little guys, it seems to work better if you're just not locked on. Locked on at all. Another block. Demon. He looks like the exiled demon from Dark Souls. say God of War style, but I can't remember whether this or God of War came out, but that's my little set pieces. Hi, Glob. How you doing? Through the stairs. It's over this way. This is where we came in, isn't it? It's just over this way. And we're blocked off. Oh no, you lost it. Do they not have like a tracking feature on them? I remember somebody saying they have like a tracking feature on them. I don't know how accurate it is, but... If you're at your, if it was at your desk at work, there's only so far they could have gone as well, so just need to keep your eyes open. Tower.
How long was I gone?
In Earth years, about a century. Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Then the third kingdom is lost.
I don't know. I am good. How are you doing, Ray? I am learning my way around this game. Or trying to, anyway.
I almost didn't hear you coming.
Volgrim.
The Council finally took me seriously. If so, you're surely not empty-handed. For this shall be the briefest of introductions.
Oh no! That just means you can get Chinese when they come back. Surely that's what that means.
There were a few young ones. Spectacular. You seek the power behind the one called Destroyer. You will find the answers and the font of his power.
Unlucky.
Oh, such haste to die. You aren't even a shadow of your former self. You wouldn't last a heartbeat. Besides, the way to the tower is shrouded by demon magics. Even I
demon magics.
Who does?
Feed my hunger. And I'll feed your curiosity.
Creep.
You try my patience, horseman.
Demon drink at the real location of all nearby chests on the map.
Bring me the souls.
Yeah, he does. Waving him all over. Even. Kind are you? Oh, more of those dudes. I carry my trusty car with me. Next. So the portal over there. Find another chest. Anything down here? Another chest. Swords. That's the 500 we needed.
We have enough souls to feed Volgrim's hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Crows are still alive. What are you? Something I can get to. There's a chest on top of here as well. Yes, and it's on top. I have got it ready for going with the other apostle service. It is supposed to go like beginning of next week. I'm waiting for them to come pick it up. I had to repack it and get new labels and everything for it. the other hand, when it does actually go through you, it's going to take a couple of minutes to get there.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding.
It's a key.
Beyond the gate, seek out Samael's prison. Once, Samael was close in power to the Dark Prince himself. Some might even say a threat. You will find he is no friend to the Destroyer. Seek me out when you've gathered more souls. I will make it worth your while. Farewell for now.
Best of the carved horn. Press Call Awakens Ancient Gates. Press RT to activate the horn when equipped. Knocked back by the Earth Caller's deafening blast. Finish painting your beast, man.
On your journey, you may come into possession of certain items that are of particular interest to me. Artifacts of the Fallen Legion. If you discover any Legion artifacts, bring them to me. I will make it worth your while.
Ah, so these are the things.
See anything you like.
So these are usable items. You like. These are abilities. And then spells.
What would you ask of this humble merchant?
Is this the gate? How to open?
Find out what's behind it.
Yep. Got the chest. Yeah, the skin flag looks great. I spied that the other day. I love the look of it, like a little standard on his back. More of the explodey boys. Stand there, it can't get to me. Things up there, but I can't do anything with it. I can aim in it. Oh, it does do that. Falling down the gap. Right. Now we can go this way. And there's a health chest. Wait a second, there's another chest up there. Assuming they'll be backtracking later, they're always busy in games like this. Well, chest. You got more stuff like that red crystal over there. Looks like that can be broken or something. And there's another like golden chest over there. It's gonna be like the Metroid thing, isn't it? Newer abilities later to get the other stuff. Chaos Eater levels up. No worries, Mary. Get your rest on time. So we got building with a chest and gate. Or is it you?
What?
Oh, they're going to sell me stuff. 783, so I can get moves. We'll get the stinger move. Hey, more demons, let's get them. Weird dog style things. We can't open this. Back the other way. At least we got a little bit of fighting in. Keep an eye out for anything. Does that mean the whole thing's there? They're definitely getting their abilities come back here in later areas. Hello. if they're all gone. But that way that goes underground. Got the bridge. Get across there. Doesn't look like we can. Ah, not yet. Right. Crows are worth health. Need to remember that.
Non straga singura. Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman. Once you were strong, but now you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you. Then I'll make this quick. Take this fool's life!
So thanks as well.
Over here.
Over here. You are.
Just one hideous blood puking gargoyles.
Yeah, they're pretty good.
Up.
They're similar to the God of War ones. Like the original PlayStation God of War had similar ones. But because he was using the Blades of Chaos, they tend to be a bit more rip and tear. Who have we set free? Is this the guy we were looking for? Is this Summer?
Are you here to play execution? They should have set all four of you.
I have no interest in killing you, Samael.
It is.
The Destroyer is beyond your reach, beyond mine.
Has prison made you a coward?
Ah,
Rawr.
Perhaps there is a way, but you will need to get inside the Destroyer's spire. The tower is guarded by four of his chosen. Bring me their hearts and ask me no questions. My reasons for helping you are my own.
Where can I find these guardians?
First, seek the Twilight Cathedral, where the Bat Queen Tiamat has gone to roost. The whole of her domain is a blistering inferno. By land, you will never reach it. Find the high ground with this.
Wings.
And bring me her still beating heart.
Glide. I will be back in a second because I need the loot. So, you can enjoy the fancy BRB screen for this game.
Hold, please. Hey guys, what do you want on your pizzas?
Stuck in the guy over there.
I know, okay, I know. Will you stop backseat driving me, please?
Yeah, but I know all the secrets about this game.
Yeah, or one of the secrets that I should kill these guys that are trying to kill me. Is that the secret murder phase?
No, Nathan, I mean the super secrets. Nathan, pause the game.
Am this a television show Liam's watching? It's a video game? Videos games?
Sheesh.
Am I saying that's right?
Nathan. I went online, and I figured out how to summon death to appear before us. Give me the controller.
What are you doing?
A, A, B, A, X, X, A, B, Y, X, X, A, B, B, A. There. Summoned death!
Huh. Well, Dad, looks like that didn't really do anything.
Whoa, Mama!
Oh, my God!
Are we?
You summoned death.
He told me to!
Yeah, I did. You rule. Most of our music is about you.
Thanks. Look, you summoned me, and I have to get back because I have a lot of to kill. But I'm supposed to grant you one wish. Now what can I do for you?
What are our options?
I can help you get rid of someone you hate. Kill demons. I know Satan, we party a lot. Perhaps I could get you on the list. I can, however, only fulfill one request.
Guys, we should talk through this.
Hey, Death! What should we get on our pizza?
Okay! I'm sorry, Jeff. He's a little slow.
That's not slow. I'm smart, you f- jerk!
Your wish is granted. You should get a large pizza with black olives and the blood of a poisoned whore. Farewell.
Sounds like a pretty good pizza.
Chirp.
Hold, please. Hey, guys, what do you want on your pizzas?
Stuck in the guy over there.
I know, okay, I know. Will you stop backseat driving me, please?
Yeah, but I know all the secrets about this game.
Yeah, or one of the secrets that I should kill these guys that are trying to kill me. Is that the secret murder phase?
No, Nathan, I mean the super secrets. Nathan, pause the game.
Am this a television show Liam's watching? It's a video game? Videos games?
Sheesh.
Am I saying that's right?
Nathan. I went online, and I figured out how to summon death to appear before us. Give me the controller.
What are you doing?
A, A, B, A, X, X, A, B, Y,
no, it's legit, Dave.
B-B-A.
There. It's,
summoned death!
An actual advert they had on Adult Swim.
Well, Dad, looks like that didn't really do anything.
Whoa, Mama!
Oh, my God!
You summoned death.
He told me to!
Yeah, I did. You rule. Most of our music is about you.
Thanks. Look, you summoned me, and I have to get back because I have a lot of to kill. But I'm supposed to grant you one wish. Now what can I do for you?
What are our options?
I can help you get rid of someone you hate. Kill demons. I know Satan, we party a lot. Perhaps I could get you on the list. I can, however, only fulfill one request.
Guys, we should talk through this.
Hey, Death, what should we get on our pizza?
Okay! I'm sorry, Jeff. He's a little slow.
That's not slow. I'm smart, you f- jerk!
Your wish is granted. You should get a large pizza with black olives and the blood of a poisoned whore. Farewell.
Sounds like a pretty good pizza.
Chirp.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, the it's all legit, Dave. Yeah, it was the thing they had on Adult Swim to advertise the game. So now I can jump slightly larger gaps. And probably use those things for a boost. Yeah, poor Lenori is always thirsty. No, it's EOU. And then the E with like the little accent on it, if I remember right. Over there. Any secrets? You look like a secret. Yeah, the one that you've put there, Lenori, is how you're supposed to spell it. Instant death. How do I get across there? Thought you'd be doing it wrong. Maybe if I... leap off. What's that? You're just a bit in the ceiling. You are. Lenori is a bit of a grammar Nazi as well. She'd probably have a heart attack if she realized she was spelling something wrong for her entire life. You are just like fancy seeming. Over there, this that climbs across to the ceiling. Is that the way? That was the way I was supposed to go. I wasn't supposed to jump it. Oh well. Please. bad monsters. What if it's just an area for choking the ground in? Everything in range. How cool can you insta-kill in the air? Right, so we'll bait them out this time. Come on. This is one of the things that Mulgrim was looking for. Artifact Soldier. Ancient insignias were given to the Legions of Hell as trophies for the carnage of the end of days. Turn it to Mulgrim and he'll reward you. Good. It's a skeleton soldier. Or the spell? Nah. I figured the spell was more for her when you're surrounded. Now, games like these, like most other games to be honest, if there's a like spells and stuff, I tend to not use them. I prefer the melee combat. Like when I played Hollow Knight, people bitched at me because I mainly used a melee. I barely used any of the spells in it. Like Greg went all in on the spells because they're the thing for speedrunning. And I barely touched them throughout the entire playthrough. Chest. I just get used to chaining the actual melee stuff together quicker. Damn it. Poor Lenore getting told off. There'll be no kink shaming in this stream, Dave. Not after the kind of shit you get up to. Right, this was just a kill stuff path. I want that spin to win attack in the air back. Heh heh heh. Katie is more of a wine person. It's probably you gotta be a wine person. Just right, I get to blow the horn again.
I have come for the destroyer.
My brother spoke of your coming. But a powerful curse holds me now.
What?
I cannot help you.
Any curse can be broken.
Yes, perhaps. These servants of the Destroyer walk unseen within the realm of shadow. By their blood we are bound. By their blood shall we be free.
I can no longer move within the Shadow Realm. Much of my power has left me.
You need not enter it. I will grant you the power to see into the accursed realm for a time.
Yay.
But to what end? What hope have we now against the Destroyer's foul sorcery?
Yeah, I need to spend, like, some days in recovery.
Hope will not bring you freedom. Yes.
Rawr. I think the Destroyer is supposed to be Lucifer.
And kill them all. They can't be that hard to
like
find.
Like the actual devil himself. Samael is just like... Yeah, so Samael's just like a powerful demon. I think the Destroyer is meant to be Lucifer himself. This... Fight arena. It's an eye. Defeat 40 enemies within the time limit. Bonus souls be rewarded for any time left on the clock. Cool. did it. Yeah, my assumption was just because he's the destroyer, he's Lucifer. Stab it. The destroyer is usually Lucifer's name. Or Wars, actually. War is also usually called the destroyer. Oh, you're here. Give me stuff. First damage inflicted by a weapon's attack. Oh yeah, cut our backs.
Let me know if I can help you.
So we got spinning slash, multi-hit slash, whirlwind combo. Scythe.
Let me know if I can help you.
Overall weapon damage. Yeah, we'll get overall weapon damage. And we'll get
did you come all this way to waste my time?
Just said I need to lock that in. Or is it just like automatic? Maybe it's just automatically on there. We shall see. Pixie Hobbits is. What's this challenge going to be? Kill 50 enemies before war's infected health depletes. Bonus souls rewarded for any remaining health. Just kill 50 before you die. Thank you. Yeah, there are a few games that came out around the same time, aren't they? This is one of them. Like, Bayo's one of them. Devil May Cry, you've got, the other one that I used to play. Like, you've even got some goofier ones, like Medieval. That's, like, basically the same concept. Can I open this chest in combat? Yeah. Easy mode. I'm not fighting Fatty unless I have to. There isn't, Rish is in DMC1, isn't she? Pretty sure it's the very first game where she gets introduced. And DMC2 has the other woman who nobody ever remembers because she never shows up again. Thingy in 4 as well. Nero's girlfriend. Gorian, small weekend enemies. Anytime, Logikish must be stunned. Kill 30 enemies using instant kill attacks. Cool. Right, these guys I know I just need to jump up to. Kyrie. That's the one. I can't remember the name. Yeah, Kyrie, she's the one. She's Nero's girl. And then five has all of them. Hope you're feeling better soon. Last challenge. Now, what's this one gonna be? Fight since it's the last one. Fight of enemies using aerial combos. So easy. Last challenge was nothing. reflexes insects within walking time to counter attack physical and projectile threats. Just oh, we got a parry. Sweet.
That was entertaining. Can we do it again?
Ah, that's where that thing starts. Now we have the extra damage. Yeah, DMC5 has the girl who drives the van as well, whose name I can't remember offhand. She's the daughter of the guy who makes the weapons in the first game. But in the first game in 4, I think. Crazy guy who turns into an insect.
That must be the last of them. Let's get out of here.
Well, Rogrim, you're gonna need cool stuff for me. We got whirlwind combo. Scythe. Right, I'm all about their moves. We're getting that. But now we have the moves. All the moves. And it turned out I was gimped on my damage that entire time because I didn't install the damage upgrade. I have to remind myself to do shit like that. Ravager increases more damage with an environmental weapon attack. Sweet. Some of my thrown cars now do no damage. Nico! That's the one. Sewers level. Bat. Before we get too much further, I think I'm going to finish here. I still need to sort some stuff out for work, so... Alright, the next checkpoint's just that way. So we'll head that way a bit. Yeah, still got to leave you all. Go this way. Fight room. like his nose. Through another door. Yeah, I mainly just wanted to try out my new moves before I finish for today. So, new area. See broken stair. So, we shall finish there for today. Maps. Oh, it gives us stats. Game time, 1 hour 27. Combat time 30 minutes, 398 kills, 1 death. Highest combo 49. Demon blood spilled 702.11 gallons. Right. So, save game. Rotate saves. And that will be shall be us done for today. So shift here. I will find somebody to raid and see who's online. Who is a boot? Yeah, it's a fun game. Like, I'm liking the combos and stuff. Slowly working at her to chain them all together properly. I might even save enough souls open to unlock the scythe as well. We'll start fighting with that as well. No worries, Bort. You've got important learning to do. Who shall we raid? Tell you who we're gonna raid. Someone playing one of my favourite PlayStation games. I spelled that right. So we're going to raid Purple Draft. Because he's playing Dark Cloud. Which was a launch title for the PlayStation 2 and was one of my favourite games for that console. So, I shall see you all soon. I'll post up my schedule for next week. I've got Monday, Tuesday off. So I might do a longer stream on Tuesday again. But yeah, keep an eye on the Discord and I'll see you. So I will see you all soon. Bye bye, everybody.